Hey everybody, welcome back. We are doing some music reactions. This one is to Jared Halley yet again, because I'm making up for having not grabbed his songs last time. He did a Grease song. I don't know if it's the theme song Grease or if it's a medley of songs from Grease, but either way, I am all in because I love Grease. Grease is the word. I was going to sing that part, but I was like, no, we won't torture them that bad. We'll just mention it so that they know I know the lyrics. So Grease is one of the VHS tapes that I would wear out watching it over and over again. I now have the DVD version of it, but I had both Grease 1 and Grease 2 soundtracks. I still have them. Yes, I love Grease. Both Greases. They're cheesy and they're corny, and I love it. Let's see what Jared did with this. Let's see if it's the theme song or if it's the medley of songs from Grease. I know he has somebody joining him. Let's see. Does he put the name in the title? Lauren Paley has joined him. Oh, and actually, if I would read the title a little bit, all I read was the thumbnail. The title, it's going to be a medley of the songs. Helplessly Devoted, Summer Nights, Grease. I'm going to have a hard time not singing along. Jared's songs usually do not deviate too much from the original song itself. It stays pretty true to the original arrangement. But the medleys, you know, of course, you got to blend them a little. So you may play with it a little bit that way. But let's get into it. I'm excited. Let's watch and see what they did. Oh, and he's been putting the titles of what each square is doing, and so that's been interesting too. Lauren is obviously playing Sandy, but she's probably, because Sandy sings Hopelessly Devoted. Summer Nights is all of the Pink Ladies, so it goes back and forth, women, men, women, men. Now, the Grease 2 might be a little too raunchy for Jared's channel, because they've got the song Reproduction that I love. So, Reproduction, Reproduction. And again, it's the men and the women going back and forth between the parts. And they actually switch it up, and the women sing the men part, and the men sing the women part at one point. So Jared, I'm waiting for that one. But let's see what they did with this one. That's the theme song. I saw my problems and I see the light. We got a loving thing. We got. I like his T-bird outfit jacket there. And of course, the black T-shirt's easy to do. You got to wear a white T-shirt with the black jacket to contrast, of course. And then Lauren's wearing her off-the-shoulder, bobby sock kind of look. The scarf around her neck, the little thing in her hair. So yeah, she's looking cute. And ponytail, of course. All right, let's go back. I'll try not to sing out loud. I will mouth it, but I'll try not to sound say it out loud. Problems and I see the light. We got a loving thing. We got a beady ride. There ain't no danger. We can go too far. Start believing now that we can be who we are. Grease is the word. It's got a groove. Summer loving had me a blast. Summer loving happened so fast. I met a girl crazy for me. Met a boy cute as can be. Summer days drifted away to all the summer nights. Tell me more, did you get very far? Tell me more, tell me more, let's see how it goes. That's probably out of sync because these are wireless. But Hopelessly Devoted. Grease Lightning. Keep talking, walk, keep talking. You took the coat off and chrome bladed rods, oh yeah. I get that money, I kill and get that money. With the 4-speed on the floor, they'll be waiting at the door. You know without a doubt, I'll be really making out in Grease. He cleaned it up. the words are, you know it ain't shit when you're getting lots of tip. Or something like that. Now I'm wanting to know what the lyrics are. Hold on. I'm pretty sure that's what the lyrics are. Okay. So I was close. I wasn't exactly right. You know that ain't no shit. We'll be getting lots of tit. So that's what the lyrics are. I am so used to that line, I forget that there is a cleaner version out there. Okay, now that I've totally demonetized myself, not that I am able to monetize it to begin with, let's hear that again. He's doing it. You are supreme, the chicks will scream for Grease Lightning. I got chills, they're multiplying, and I'm losing control, cause the power you're supplying, it's electrifying. I do that too. They did that fast. I want more. I want more from him on that. I want more of the Grease songs because there's a lot more. I want the Grease 2 version of medley songs. And yes, I'll have to clean that up a bit too. He might have to leave reproduction out. Okay. And I loved this one. Had a lot of fun with it. Moving on. Thank y'all. Bye.